Mining engineering.
Remember clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just pumping and pumping. And Henderson said something, and when I looked back, it was a machine again. I can still hear that pumping. The distance. That help me sleep? Oh, if I can get close enough. Yeah. Go right inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark? Ooh, yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Station inaccessible. Please select alternative destination. Medical. Station inaccessible. Please select alternative destination. Security override generated for Isaac Clarke. All access will be locked.
Losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Thank you for your patience. Security card required.
Thank you.
confirmed. Entering zero gravity.
Starting game. Level one.
Thank you. Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the marker's true purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Clearance confirmed.
patient? Isaac. Symptoms.
Toxic hazard detected.
find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself. Oh. Yeah. The church. Took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you.
Stop
brainwashing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. Trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole. I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac. It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. You're just cruelty. I was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my god.
Dr. Brennan. Let me guess. Terence Kine lit you. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's... so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related brig activity has been logged.